Welcome back to another Mouse Duel video. Hope you guys are excited for this one. It's shit time. We're gonna start off with the deck profile. So here's the shit deck profile. Yeah, there y'all go. Shit. These clips I'm gonna show you, we're not gonna use DVE, we're not gonna cause Invert to Anaconda. We're not gonna be really using the extra decks. It's gonna be all Sue ships. And I ain't gonna lie to you, YouTube. I didn't read any of the cards, so you're gonna see a lot of misplays until the last match. But hope you guys enjoy. And let's hop into the video. YouTube. We're back at it. Alright. So I'm not gonna lie. It's gonna be a whole bunch of misplays. If you wanna see Sue shit played at its best, most optimum, go check out the last duel in the video. If not, hope you guys enjoy. It's still gonna be a long video. Probably hop in and out to commentate, but mostly it's gonna be Sue shit gameplay. You know, yeah, I don't read these cards, they're just doing stuff. You know, it's just like, then eventually, y'all gotta see how the deck works, don't worry. But with the red sushi, we need to, like, you're gonna see. Yeah. We're gonna hop into the next one. Remember, you're not gonna see no adventure engine in this. You're not gonna see no DP. Like, Sue Ship, it's not top tier, but it's definitely a fun deck. I would recommend. This thing is garbage. Let's do this. Take the challenge. Shit. Free monster. I'll take it. Another Maxine, man. You know, take the challenge. Try to win this. Oh, he didn't have the Ash again. Count the trap. That's fine. Scoop. There's only two ships, low key nice. Check the deck out. It's not expensive either. Couple of SRs, you know, the deck is probably Yeah, you're next gonna have to ask me to see. 180SR, I think, that's it. Yeah, for y'all who don't know and who made this sponsored video, I recently just got back into Yu-Gi-Oh! Last year. You know, right when I started uploading Master of the Gold content. That was me getting back into Yu-Gi-Oh! Started off with Blue Eyes. So bad. I actually started off with Galaxy Eyes because I'm big. I watched all the animes. So I really did like Kite a lot. So started off with a Galaxy Eyes deck. Went to a Blue Eyes deck, and then slowly just started transitioning to playing better decks. You know, started playing Sword Soul. You know, y'all see that that's yeah, ruining the gameplay. You know, we got some Tri Brigade, we got some, I know there's a new Dragon League video on the channel. We got the Dragon League deck list. You know, Sue Ships now. It's crazy. This is crazy gameplay, but. Yeah, we're here. You know, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Yeah. I'll catch you all in the last duel. Last game. Let's do this. Some shit, full power. Here we go. I know I said this multiple times, but don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel. Yeah. Sue shit going crazy. Shit, if you play, you know. Their five basically, if you reveal a gunk, if you reveal a gunkin, some shit, you can summon it. Sorry. Basically, every card coming off with the originals, with the regular sushi. But y'all see the deck, see it in the barrel in hand. Part of Avarice in this deck. So yeah, super shit. And he scoops it up. Hope you guys enjoy. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. See you all in the next one. Peace.